Hi guys, today I will present you the Xenon headlights of Volkswagen Touareg 7L type Xenon headlights. Basically, they are two types. The first one is with the silver frame. It is the Xenon headlight and it's used from the very earlier models from 2002 till 2007 till the facelift. The second one is the so-called black frame. This is the IFS adaptive type headlight for the Volkswagen Touareg. Basically, it's used from the end of the 2004 till 2007 till the facelift. The difference between them is, as I stated, this one is the adaptive type Bi-Xenon headlight. That's to say your low beam and the high beam is at the same bulb, at D1S type bulb. Basically, this projector operates as low beam and high beam. The other one, which one is the with the chrome bezel, is the Xenon headlight. You have a low beam here at the Xenon type bulb and the high beam at the H7 bulb. Basically, you can immediately differentiate them from the inner bezels. The chrome one is the Xenon one, and the black frame, internal frame, is the Bi-Xenon IFS type. I already covered this headlight, IFS type headlight, in previous videos. You can check it out, and I already show it how to troubleshoot with in case of low beam failure or the IFS type IFS function failure. Today, I will present you the more ordinary one, the standard Xenon headlight. I will show you what to do if you have a low beam failure. As stated, you have two bulbs, one the Xenon bulb and one the H7 bulb. Xenon bulb is the for the low beam and the H7 bulb is for the high beam. Let me start with the showing you the bulb. Here you can see the Xenon bulb used at these headlights is D1S type. D1S type. You can use any D1S type Xenon bulb. I always recommend you to use the main producers, Osram or the Philips. This is the Xenon bulb. By the way, if you want to change it, it's very straightforward operation. As a whole, as you know, these headlights can be removed from the car very very fast and easily. They are just fixed to the headlight via the clips. And there are a lot of videos at YouTube. You can watch one of them to see how to remove it. Once removed, if you have a low beam failure, you have to check two things. The first one is your Xenon bulb or your Xenon ballast. Given that everything else with your fuses and relays are wiring is okay, it means that either you have a faulty bulb or you have a faulty ballast. Let me see, show you basically how this system operates. This is your very simple Xenon system. As you can see, you have a 12-pin Valeo ballast unit and D1S type Xenon bulb. So, in case of low beam failure, one of these parts means that is faulty. You can make a single simple swap between the headlights if you don't have another bulb. You can just take the working bulb from the working side headlight and put it to the non-working side headlight. If you put the working bulb to the non-working headlight, and when you turn your car on and the lights, and if you still do not have a low beam, it means that your ballast unit is faulty. Let me talk about the ballast units. The ballast units used at the Touareg headlights, I'm for the standard type Touareg headlights, is 12-pin. Basically, The Volkswagen part number is 3D0909157. This one is for the left side. And you have for the right side different number, 3D0909158. Although they are with a different numeration, I can tell you from an experience more than 10 years, actually 15 years, that these are interchangeable. During the last 10-15 years, we replaced many ballast units at these Touareg headlights. Basically, you can use so-called LAD5G type 12-pin ballast unit at these headlights. You don't have it. It doesn't have to be with the Volkswagen numeration or with the Volkswagen logo or whatsoever. It's enough to find a 12-pin. I mean, if you count these pins, these are 12-pin. That's why this we are calling this Valeo ballast as 12-pin ballast. If you find any 12-pin ballast from another car model makes and so on, you can easily use it at Touareg headlights. Let me show you also the ballast unit, this ballast unit, which is used at IFS type headlights. These are different. IFS type headlights uses 4-pin ballast unit, so-called LAD5GL type, and it's different from the non-IFS type headlights. Let me check whether I have forgotten something. As stated, your low beam bulb is D1S type, your high beam bulb is H7, as you can see here. I think that's all for Xenon headlight troubleshooting. If you have a Touareg headlight, Xenon headlight, standard Xenon headlight, if I have to summarize, if you have a low beam failure, you have to check first the Xenon bulb. If not the Xenon bulb, then it means that your ballast unit is faulty. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like our videos. Please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching again. All the best. Bye for now.